Marie Tharp was a pioneer. She was the first person to successfully map the ocean floor. And guess what? She did it all without even stepping foot on the research boats. Because in those days, women were considered bad luck on boats. Can you believe that? Instead of complaining, she found another way to do it. I really admire her patience and determination. She took all the data that was collected, most of which were sound recordings, and using only pens, ink, and rulers, she literally drew the underwater details of the ocean floor. Imagine putting together a jigsaw puzzle from sound alone. Everyone thought the ocean floor was flat, but Marie Tharp discovered ridges, canyons, and mountains. She discovered a vast world. Her observations pointed to the theory of continental drift. Heated debate ensued over her findings, but Tharp said, "There's truth to the old cliche that a picture is worth a thousand words, and that seeing is believing. I was so busy making maps, I just let them argue."